is a lie. Just because they write it down and call it history, doesn't make it the truth. We live in a world where seeing is not believing. Where only a few know what really happened.
Ready when you are.
We live in a world where everything you know is wrong.
Pre-order now for Xbox 360.
Aside from the fact that I'm still alive, none of this surprises me. Technology got stronger, but we got weaker. We built computers, robots, whole unmanned armies, and no one ever asked. What happens when the enemy steals the keys? Things they built to keep us safe are turned against us. And that's when they figured it out. They'll always need men like us. Those who are willing to do what others cannot.
This product not yet rated.
Weapons don't have instincts. Weapons don't have loyalty. Weapons don't have judgment. Soldiers do. What happens when the soldier becomes the weapon? How far can we push technology?
I could not foresee this thing happening to you.
Before it starts pushing back.
get access to the multiplayer beta.
No one gives a fuck about you. You're a number. An asset. A pawn in someone else's game. They've been manipulating you. Watching you. Exploiting you. And when they get what they want, they'll leave you for dead. So here's the deal. Alone, you can put up a fight. But together, you can start a war.